Did you know this about Shoji? He has limitation. In Heroes Rising, Shoji is shown to multiply his tentacles in one elongated stretch that can be used to scale walls. Even though his limbs can be easily regenerated if they are damaged or dismembered, the process is not instant and causes him quite a bit of agony.